Okay, second flight of the day. This is with the stock E-Flight 280, but it is a brand new battery, and the charger was checked. Haven't changed anything. So, let's take off with half flaps, and safe mode disabled, or just AS3X.
Throttle cut off.
Oh, that's manageable. Trying to decide if I want to put any elevator or flaps to elevator mix in. But, you know, if you just drop the speed, you know what to expect. That was a little close. Definitely flies lighter with the smaller battery. Get out of the flaps.
Safe mode.
And flaps.
Landing flaps.
Ooh, flaps. Sun's coming out. I'm gonna have to keep my back to the sun. Right around the 25% throttle mark. Is that all that beeping going back and forth? That's full flaps with safe mode enabled. All right, just to show that it can do it. All right, coming out of
mode.
Yeah. Don't come out of safe mode with full flaps and expect the plane to handle normally. It would have been a good time to check. Test my panic button. Alright. AS3X mode. Flaps up. Oh yeah, I'm just going to show that it can still do full power. But, as you can hear, telemetry is telling me that I hit the low voltage that I set on the radio. Not necessarily low voltage cutoff in the airplane, but I've got the radio set to tell me when the voltage dropped below 6.8, which gives me a little bit of a cushion. But, did do that loop, so let's get it up. Full throttle. But as soon as you get out of the throttle, the voltage will recover. But it didn't do that at all with the other battery, no matter what I threw at it. So there you have it. Slightly lighter, which in theory means it should be able to fly even slower. So let's see how slow I can go without safe mode enabled. All right, full flaps, having to get out of the throttle, but not too much out of the throttle. It becomes a little touchy. Figure eights. I'm gonna try more rudder, less aileron. Didn't really mean for it to fly behind me. Now let safe mode hit it. Safe mode can handle it better. Oh yeah, what did I... No, it might be. Let's look at it again. Half flaps. No, still landing a bit too early. Bounce and go. on the tires.